Hello everyone, welcome back to Needless Gaming. I am Trevor, or Mr. T Jr., and this is Dwarves F2P, or Free to Play. Or Dwarves, I guess. This little game, kind of like Lemmings, but also kind of not. So it's just... What? Let's do 15 minutes, I guess. So it's kind of like Lemmings. I will show you how it is. Okay, so it is like Lemmings because you have these little dwarves. What are you talking about? I know how to play the game. Get out of here. So you have these little dwarves that go around and randomly dig. You can set them to mine in a direction, which I will do that way. The direction that you want them to, but you have to go all the way if you want them to go all the way. So, and you'll gradually get more and more up to 8, I guess. And so what you're trying to do is you're trying to get all these minerals throughout the map. It's kind of big. It's different than before, kind of. So you're trying to get all these white ones, I think are like silver or something. I can't remember how they give you, but that's like the first tier of minerals, and there's gold, give you more. And then there's this, which is kind of like emeralds. Ooh. Bad noises. Where's my place? I have lost my place. There it is, okay. Yeah, I guess these two can just go. I need to keep on a guy on this, or an eye on this guy. Because if he goes down here, this could be either empty space, it could be water, or it could be lava. Certainly, you're just backtracking yourself. Oh, just a little thing. What's that ladder going to? No clue. But that's that guy leveling up. So level up, they go faster through things. Yes, and lava, and there could be also be assortment of monsters in here. So, he's running away that way. Okay, whatever. Oh, now we have to keep an eye on this guy. And that guy. Okay, whatever. Monster can kill you, water can kill you, lava can kill you. So, the way that you deal with all that stuff is the monsters you have to kill with these guys. And they're like warrior dwarves. Okay. Ah, or they could have treasure. That's nice. Okay, let's just zoom a little bit. Water, what you have to do is you just have to block it off. So what you have to do is this one, and it fortifies the stuff into this, which is rock. It's unbreakable by anything. Oh, what are you gonna get yourself into? Yeah, it's an enemy. Go back. Run away. Okay. And we have to make that guy go down here. Okay, so that's a goblin or something. I just killed one of our dwarves, okay. Yes, attack, run, go. Death. Death to it. Come over it. So, he'll try to kill your stuff. One on one, you'll always win. I believe. At least for goblins. Dwarves on your tree, okay. Can I... Yes, okay, I can pause. Ooh. I did not know that. I can pause for like a split second. Okay. So for water, what you have to do is you have to break up all the stuff. You can skip diagonals and such, so you don't have to do this. So you save a bit of money. And then once it's completely encased, the water can't get out. And the one tile that you did have to break to, like, search that cave, you have to put a wall. That's not a wall. That's a wall. You have to put that there for water. It's just a wall, so it doesn't move through it. And then for lava, so say this whole thing was lava and we went in here, what we would have to do very quickly is we would have to blow a hole somewhere along here, because lava can just burn through the walls, and it does it pretty fast. There's a trick where you can place dynamite down here, and that's what makes the holes. You can place it down there, and you can, before the dwarf dies from the lava, excuse me, it'll blow up, because once you place these down, and you have to bring a dwarf over to trigger it to make it explode, and then it kills the dwarf. So if you do that before the dwarf dies by the lava, then you get the hole there, and the lava won't just rush into your thing. Then what you have to do is make the rocks all around it and such. Same as the water. There are mini bosses. Like there's an orc shaman. I think there's like a spider queen, maybe? And stuff like that. I don't know what this is. I've never encountered that before. Well, I probably had it in the last game, the one game I played. But I don't know what it's used for. It might be that this stuff. I guess. I'm not sure. And then you have gold, which is all your stuff that you have to do. So you see that the arrows that I placed down earlier. You have to pay gold to put those down, but you can tell your dwarves where you want them to go, which is very helpful, especially when they're going to run into a cave, and you don't want them to go into that cave because it might be lava or water or enemies. Yeah. And right now, oh no, that's the eight that I saw was the amount of warrior dwarves I could have. Minor dwarves just keep spawning. You can turn that off. What the heck? Ooh, am I good? I don't know what just happened. Okay. Let's make sure people aren't gonna murder themselves. Yeah, and so as the digger dwarves mine and everything, they'll gradually level up. That guy's up to level 3, that guy's up to level 3. He just found more gold. So, and they'll just randomly go around. He found more gold, nice. That guy looks like he's going on exploratory tunnel up to there. Yeah. Oh, and if we want to get rid of these, then hit the Q button and they'll go away. Oh, and for these guys, you can either hit them and do the bell and they'll run back to the home base, or you can click here and do that bell and they'll run back to the home base. That gets you another warrior dwarf for 75 gold, which I accidentally just clicked. Not bad to have. You can send them to different bases and such. This is the button that you can toggle to train more dwarves. Okay, good, that's not a thing. I was worried about that because I didn't want to do that. It had that stuff there. Hopefully it goes up there and not down or something. Go that way. What is that? Plant? I guess? Ah, yes, lava. Oh, ah. No, go away. No, it does not what I wanted to do. Hide. Go away. Okay. You're gonna go that way. You're gonna go that way. So what we have to do is we have to sacrifice a dwarf. Preferably a new dwarf. There. What are you? You're level one. Damn it. Whatever. Okay. You have to do that, and then you have to click this one and go all the way around with it. And then you can do that. And then you'll see it. You can do it with shift and such, but I always forget. Hey there. Bro, you just fell down a hole. Okay, let's get rid of... what's that? Yes, we know. We can stop it. And fall down there. And then we can build walls there. There, just to get rid of them. And then build that there, so they don't stick to it. And then... do... there, 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 there. Boom, boom. And it'll turn gray. That means we can't get in there. And they can't kill our people, and then we get some gold for that. Let's just make sure our people aren't about to kill themselves again. That guy's going way up there. That guy is going near a thing. Let's have... no. Okay. That guy was going near a thing. Gotta keep an eye out on these ones out here. Let's favorite him as Dicky. We can go to him with the thing. I can't remember how, so I'm gonna unfavorite him. Wait, can you put him on multiple things? No, you can only have one thing. What is that? I have no idea. You gotta keep making sure that people aren't being pieces of crap, basically. Or dirty. They ain't being stupid. Okay, let's get you to go there. Save some money by putting it next to it, because if they see a thing, they'll go for it, so they're not completely stupid, just mostly stupid. And then once we'll have 100 squares. Oh, that's how many we've mined. What is? I can't remember what that is. Let's see. Interface. Moving around town hall. Must warriors. This is treasure. I don't know. Okay, whatever. I think it's just for those, so if we do... I have no idea. Okay, so he went over there so we can get rid of that. Do not... do that. Did that? I didn't even look at that. Go over here. Thank you. He's going all over. He just missed that one. That's nice. Okay. I'm gonna have you go there. I'm gonna have you just go there. I'm gonna have you check out that one. So you mostly have to spend your gold to get more gold. I ain't going down very much. Right, he's going. A dwarf stuck water. Where? No, get out of here. No, no, go away. Someone struck lava. Okay. I need to, that's not control. That. Okay, I don't care that you level strike right now. Okay, now we're. Water, water. Okay. Water flows a lot faster than lava, surprisingly. Okay. Thank you for murdering that. So then we do. Like that again. So they can't get through. And then, actually, I'm gonna get rid of that water. For. Yes, I know. Can we. Okay, we can get rid of that. I don't know if we get. Okay. You're gonna go that way. You're gonna go that way. Shift. No, it's control. So we gotta do this fast before our dwarves kill themselves. Go, go, go. Can I just. Okay. How can they still get in? What are you talking about? Okay, I don't know, can they go through that? You can, what the frick you doing? Do we have to... Do we have to do that? Okay, here, go there. You, go there. Okay, you, go there. We found stuff. Level 4. Level 1 there. Level 1 there. Level 1 there. Okay, you hit water. So, that one. There. And more water. Where? What the fuck? Why are you guys hitting water? No, you go down. There's some enemy minions. That is gonna spawn into some spiders. I'm just gonna get the flay. Whatever. Can I put that down anywhere? I'm gonna put that down there. That is a fort. You. There. No. Go there, and then go there. Here we go. There we go. Okay. This lets you get more people. Just send you guys out. Go that way. I don't want you to mine through that. Whatever. Okay, and you can set them to train with that button, which uses gold, but gets them a lot better. It will still quarter. This is very stressful. This is more stressful than the other game that I played. Okay. There. Okay. And then there was lava up here somewhere. Yeah, there, people are starting to go up there again, so we gotta do that again. Shaman's Gay, this is the goblin shaman I was talking about before. He's gonna die. Yeah. Okay. Then people are going out because they saw something, question mark, I guess. Yeah. You go over there. don't really care anymore. Let's see what we can do. Well, we only have 10 seconds left on this map, so I think that is when we are going to see our score. Go that way. Hurry. No. Diggy Kong. Be for business. What the heck? New high score. Mr. T. Jr. I can't put underscore. I didn't put the T. T. Underscore Jr. No. And your name. Okay. It's been saved. And that's the game, apparently. You make longer games, you make shorter games. That's person. He's voiced by Simon from The Hatter's Cast, which is kind of weird. If you regularly watch them or used to. Wow, that's a high resolution monitor. Actually, 360. 1080, 360. Whatever. Okay, everybody. So, apparently, hitting exit exits you out of the whole game and now exits to menu. Apparently, there must have been a menu button that I didn't see. Whatever. But, that is the end of this video. I have been Trevor from Needless Gaming. This has been Dwarves. F2P. Play or Dwarves. And don't forget to like if you liked it. Dislike if you didn't. There's a succubus there. Apparently. Just saw that. Train of thought. Where am I going? Oh, check out the website if you haven't. It's pretty cool. That's where all our videos are. You know, there's a bunch of, well, not a bunch of other stuff there, but there's some other stuff there. Or will be soon. And we now also have a Discord server. Excuse me. Link will be somewhere, probably in the description on our website. You can probably find it somewhere. But thank you, everybody, for watching. I will see you later. Bye-bye.